Okay. Now this one I remember, but there's no chance in hell I can get over there. Like, I will literally have to fall off the freaking cliff for this. I don't really want to go through that right now. I really don't. I can't get there. Yeah, I don't know. Cause that's not even... Yeah, I had to... I have to wait. Okay. At least it's here, and I know where. And a few others I'm just not confident in. But this one is coming up. If it was a situation where I could see what I'm doing, I'd be fine. I see it. No, it's here. Hey, it's that little crack there. Got it. So let's just try to get ourselves back to our save room. So I ain't doing all this shit all over again. But this way, we're almost done. I'm about to put this bullshit as 100% shit. It's just that one area right here that I can't get to because it's way too far. It's like, I don't know how I'm gonna get over there. I'm more confident this area is probably like got something hidden. Let me just go check one more time. Just take a good, strong, hard look at it. Maybe it could be on the floor. It's gotta be on the floor though. Hammer time. It's here. It's gotta be here. What's this, SJ? Grab of a shoe puff? You send me an OST of a shoe puff. Wait, is this OST or is it like some comedy thing? Bro, you sent me something of a shoe puff. Hold on, I'll play in a few. The only thing is, this soundtrack is better. That's the issue. Like, is it like, did you know how some people do kind of like their own thing on top of like something to make it into like a comedy? Is that one of those? Okay, I'm missing something. I just don't know what. Yeah, I have no idea. Oh, it's the normal. It's the normal soundtrack for a shoe puff. I'll be damned. Hold up. This is most definitely annoying. I bet you. All right. Easily something here. easily is gonna be some. I know there's something here. Wait, so that's, you're listening to the soundtrack now, I'm guessing. You've already listened to every song. One sec. Okay, my fault. There's gotta be something there. Nah, come on. There's something in there. There's just no fucking way. How the hell? No way. I'm sorry. No way. Maybe I gotta look it up. It's up here, and I gotta fall down. It's something up here. No, it is. Them jokers can't tell me no. Clearly something up here. There's no way, man. No fucking way. Trying to think, but I have nothing. Okay. Let's go fast travel over towards here. Go left, go up, and then I might. It's a freaking Tuesday. just to get to this damn chewing bullshit. Like, I don't even know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, here goes something. No, ain't nothing. Missing one. Interesting. Oh my God. Okay, it's over here then. There's like, my God, whatever. This clown down. What happened to my body? What's going on? Let's see what this does for me. It sails a breath of toxic mist that spreads over a wide area. Enemies that make contact will lose health over time. Brief damage cannot be guarded. Many children deny a life within the castle walls were given refuge in twin spires and trained as knights. Among the Forsaken, many were orphans of battle or illegitimate children of royal blood. Obtain every blighted spirit. Well, that's nice. I just gotta find the last totem thingy. What? Something. Okay, what's going on? Okay, I see. Okay, now where the fuck can I get there? I didn't even see that before. Nah, that ain't gonna work. So how the hell wanna get through there? Let alone shoot that shit. This game has not thought that through. Okay, maybe. Maybe. I don't know. Like, how in the hell am I gonna get through there? Like, that makes no sense. I guess my only option is to kind of go down here. Finally. Increases the SP gauge by 1. Go this way, just so I can save. I was hoping to get this damn thing done tonight, but clearly that is not going to happen. So what I might do during off time is just look around and try to get as much stuff as I can. Maybe. Alright, cool. Alright guys, that's going to be it for me for now. I'm going to go ahead and go and grab me some grub. Tomorrow I think I'll come up and try to knock this damn thing out. Try to take some notes, see what I can find and all the other good stuff. Also found out today. I don't know what I've been dealing with my OBS stuff. My mic. Okay, I start. Everything was fine. Then all of a sudden, now my Elgato is acting as if it's a duplicate of my microphone. Which makes no sense. Oh, get out of here. Why you? Huh? Notice this last time I was playing. And this area is done. I was here for a minute the last stream. Okay. That's done. Check our map. One little small area down there. We should be good. It's not gonna kill us. We'll be okay. This is starting to be one of my favorite tracks in the game. Tell you, music is like something you can't not like enjoy. I'm just gonna state this. I'm a type of gamer where if there is no sound in your video game, I will not play it. I don't give a damn how artistic people think it is. If there is no music in the game, I am not playing it. That shit boring as hell to me. That's just my two cents. Go this way. And also, it thanks to the fact that I have some levels on me. Try to see if I can get to that 100 as well. We'll see if we can do it in this stream. I don't know. Yeah, we gotta go up. What's up, Jay? Take care of this area, so no more good music now. Oh yeah, we'll find something. Right down. Through here. We'll save up. We'll fast travel over to, we'll take care of that area last. Where's the bottom of the well? Okay. Gotta switch something up. We'll be all right. Spirits, take this out and put in. Where's he at? Enhance. See if we can do this. Attack up? It's only 90. So is that okay? Well, never mind. We'll save. Okay. Nope. Oh God. Good boy. Whatever. Because I'm not hitting Y. That's why. No pun intended. There we go. Put the damn thing on my attack commands. Not even using it. That one's done, which is nice. Okay, I'm gonna try to get up there. That's gonna suck. Alright, this is where I can come all the way down. I'll do that instead. Easier to deal with. Save this up. Ash travel. We need to go. What's on our map that we have not done? There's that one little area down here, but I don't even know if there's anything. Worst case scenario, it is what it is. Let's go. Good, let's go here. Where's this area? To the left. Let's go all the way down. Hopefully everybody stays a little bit though. Something else here. Just gotta go find it. Whatever that may be, I have no idea. But that's why we gotta go look, right? He's on the other side over there somewhere. Hopefully, I don't have to worry too much about things. Down here. Bloody Note 3, Day 20. The king and the knight captain said that even as immortals, we will keep our minds. But I wonder if that holds any truth. My gaps on his body is fading, and yet my mind is still clear. Alright, so we got this area done, which is nice. And let's start working our way across to the other side. to, do I want to go all the way up? Do I want to? Can I go? Let's see. You go this way. That's good to me. And I guess we're gonna go all the way over to the right. Don't worry, G, you suck. Now, I ain't gonna find, I had a blue screen yesterday. For the first time in the longest. My computer, and it was like right, directly right out of the street. I'm like, what the frick? Maybe it's time for me to upgrade something. What they need to start doing for your PCs, like giving you an app that checks pretty much basically everything. Like for your RAM, like for your CPU, your GPU, all that good stuff. What's this? This is something. I don't know what the hell that is. I forget I got defense and health now. I can just eat it up. The only other reason is just because. But there's no reason to go down there. Maybe at the bottom. Hey, you never know. See anything. God. You get out of here, chump. Yeah, I don't know. Like there's worst case scenario, we just have to go back up. It's here. We just have no idea where. And when I mean it, I don't know. I have no idea. But it's something. Might be straight top. No. Go back in. Now who's here? Right? Nobody knows what the hell that thing is, because I sure as heck know. Let's keep going down. Yeah, I see absolutely nothing. Down here, that's gonna help me out. We work our way back up to the top. Something will go right. I think it's over there. Strong feeling is over there. All right. Now, just because this game will be annoying as shit. Happen. Boom. Good thing I got defense. Alright, two more levels. Mm-hmm. sweet. We have that. Now we could go one down. Here's the sorcery. There's more. Carried over. What are we carrying over? Talk to me, let me know. Is done. We're doing so good right now. We're taking damage, but there's nothing really wrong with that. I say that as if everybody wants to take damage. Come on, pigeons. Wait. Up. Thank you very much. Ooh, look at this. We have some blight. Then we have a stone tablet fragment. Oh, that's the last one. Let's go. Writing on the wall, I was never allowed to shed a never. I was never allowed a shred of human dignity. I thought he might acknowledge my presence, my strength. No, it wasn't enough that I pulled myself up from the depths of hell to get here. He only ever had eyes for himself, and now he's trying to take everything from me once again. I won't let that happen. I'm going to take it all back. Okay, we are doing really, really good. These don't these look like spikes? They got some very interesting design choices. Let's go this way. Get back down here again. Now we'll head to a new area. We'll save up. Wait. Down. Not here. We'll go here first. I got all stone tablets, which is amazing, right? We go through and get that last thing and actually start the final thing we need to do. But first, before any of that, let's make sure, or I should say ensure,